So for this question, we want to find what is the mass of the initial sample of iodine 131.